councillors and public. I arrived at the meeting at 7:24 this evening in time for a 7:30 meeting. And I was informed that the meeting had actually started at 7 o'clock. There was nothing on the website when I checked it early today, and there was nothing anywhere else to tell me that this meeting had started early. So along with maybe 20,000 other people in Portishead, I didn't know that the meeting had started early. Just so you know that. So I have a couple of things I want to say concerning tonight's agenda. Horatio House. I walked along that area today, and the area that Portishead in Bloom is currently looking after is a fairly small area, and I cannot see what North Somerset Council thinks they can do with that. If this is a serious attempt by North Somerset Council to build something on that land, why can't we buy it for a pound like they sold the Winter Gardens to Western College for a pound?
Good idea.
Seems quite reasonable to me. The next thing I'd like to comment is the precinct resurfacing. Now, the precinct is leased by North Somerset Council. It has nothing to do with Portishead Town Council. They talked about resurfacing it way back in June, July, August. Here we are, it's almost October now, and nothing's been done. I have a feeling that maybe it's going to happen about March or April, right before the elections next year. Maybe I'm just being cynical, but I'd just like to have that on record. And the third thing I'd like to talk about is the Slade Road play area. It's very difficult to have a look online and see what is the play area and what is the area that North Somerset Council is wanting to build on. I haven't been able to figure out what's the difference there. It's obviously not very much. And I find it very difficult that North Somerset Council wants to develop that land, and they are going to ask themselves for planning permission to build on that land. Are they going to refuse themselves planning permission? I don't think so. And when you add that to the planned development for Slade House, that whole area on Slade Road is going to be a nightmare. And to me, it just talks to the lack of regard to the infrastructure of Portishead. And why is this council not up in arms about this? You're sitting there like a load of turnips, as if you really don't care what is happening in this town. I've only lived here for 2 years, and in 2 years I've seen things that make my brains curdle. I cannot believe that you can all sit there with those little grimaces on your face, as if you don't care. It's time that you either stood up and cared for Portishead, or you gave up completely. Thank you.
Thank you very much.